second quarter of the said, had most of the play all day, couldn't quite capitalise, get the ball moving forward. Hopefully they can turn that trend around. Mark Nelson again going up for the tap. Ball spills north, pitches way. Aaron Meadowcroft about the fall and just punts it out to the wing. Luke Vex leading the full race. Good contest, good hit by North Beach there, good hit from shoulder. Ball spills out to the back, they've used it well again with that outlet. And again. Ball spills forward on the ground. Chad Sims, I believe, out there. Question marks on his hamstring coming into the game, but he's done well so far. Looks to be running quite freely. Hasn't been able to use his lovely left foot to much effect today yet, though. The more he gets his hands on the footy, the better chance that you see will be. CBC with a kick out on the wing here from the boundary. Going forward to a contest. Again, probably North Beach's favour there, sitting on the outlet. CBC get the early hands on it. Thrown on the boot, smothered. Aaron Meadowcroft again, getting a little chip kick out, but to no avail. CBC front position, good mark taken. Play on, not 15. Done well to hold him in the end. Not sure why that wasn't 15. It looked to get the distance, so the mark was clearly held. CBC will set up at the stoppage again. It's been a good spread from both teams at the stoppage. North Beach get the ball forward. One-on-one contest, little nudge out. The ball's called play on. Little snap around the body here. North Beach should have a couple. Riley Burton's opted to leave his opponent, and he's done well to influence the contest. Unfortunately, there are no other CBC players in sight. A strong tackle made, and ball's called play on, despite no clear possession being had. That's him down on the wing here. Mark Nelson attacking the footy hard. He's a hard man to bring down. Aaron Meadowcroft again getting involved. North Beach run away with all this little number one, as I've said, calling his number a lot today. Good contest at the back there. Kane almost marked that from behind. Good use by, I believe, with Adam Sarita. Mark Nelson just pushing it forward to a one-on-one. Luke Vickery did well, but ball's pulled out. Short man, overhead marking, not his forte, but he did well there. As we look down at the CBC bench, four players waiting to come on the field: Nick Patat, Bailey Holman, Timmy Stevens, and Zach Jupper. With the skipper Sammy Neal running off. Kyle Merkel has grabbed the footy there, he's wrapped up immediately, so it'll be another ball up. Three players inside 50 for CBC. Kenny are very open. We look down the other end, North Beach. Much the same. Good use forward by North Beach, hitting the short 20-metre target, and they've opted to play on quickly inside. Couldn't quite find the target, but it's been a good pick-up by North Beach. Ball rolling forward towards their goal line again. Come out with a bit more intent this quarter, North Beach. Ball snap to the top of the goal square. Riley Burton again, very good in this one-on-one contest. Good tackle by number 14. The umpire will have it. Adam Streeter taking a rough contest on this occasion. Kyle Merko with a footy, but tackled immediately and will be another ball up. Aaron Meadowcroft sitting out of the contest here on his own, about 30 metres away. Now being picked up. North Beach get the foot on it. It's gone through from behind. Scores now 1-3-9 CBC, 1-1-7 North Beach. Sims there wearing one in the shin, deciding not to use his hands. But he's done well in the follow-up. A good strong tackle from CBC there will result in another ball up. Ben Brown like run up here. It's all about the rhythm. Let's fly from just on the 50 metre line. He's given it a good ride. He's missed it out to the left. Seems to play on out of the goal spin here and pick it up. Hard to the right wing. Didn't get a great connection on it. Ball dropped shorter than he would have liked. Good contest to get it ground level with a result in the ball up. Of course, Fremantle CBC took away two premierships last weekend with the Brett Jones Colts and the E1 Seniors. Congratulations to both of those teams. They'll again be looking to take out, obviously, today's Phil Scott Colts and later on their A-grade league side. The level here, 1-3-9 each piece. Riley Burton taking the kicking duties. He goes short. But off he was there, but he's probably taken a little bit too long to get it. North Beach once again lining up for a shot on goal. So it has been a tale of two quarters here. For NCBC, dominant early in the first quarter. Couldn't quite capitalise on the goals. The North Beach, much the same this quarter. Got a lovely view up here from the cameraman position. Left foot, and he's missed out. He's hit the post. He's hit both posts. Not often you see that. First one will count. As Riley Burton plays on out of the goal square. Again, looks long and hard. Torn one. Aaron Meadowcroft, again with a footy, scores out of bounds. Call that a tactical mishand pass. Ball thrown in, Mark Nelson with a clear tap in front of himself. Again with a follow-up. Lovely little kick out of the wing there, I believe Zach Chappell, but he's turned it over. Not so lovely. Is underneath it, couldn't hold it. I think the Tudder's done a lovely little trip out to Tennessee. As Tennessee switches out to the other side. Third four connection, Palmer came up, so Tudder's done this twice, works out of the contest. And it's another. Switching board, hot knot to play on. So he's put this nice and high, Bailey Holman couldn't enforce the contest, but chose not to. And again, he's got to find the card inside. And again, he's still on kick. And Charlie Knott's face then is probably not happy. Siren gone, so you will be kicking afterwards. As he makes his approach. Taking his time, spinning the footy a few times. Bit of a stutter. Well, that is half time here at the Phil Scott Colts Grand Final. hit the lead that quarter. The score is $2.416 to Fremantle CBC's $1.39. Good tight punches between both teams. No one really capitalising on the scoreboard as much as they should. Wind's starting to pick up and the conditions are becoming more overcast, but it's still quite a nice day out here at Bassendean. First right contest goes nowhere and it's another ball up again. Mark has some clear hands on it, but North Beach come out with the ball. And once again out wide. No one really taking control. Adam Street has grabbed the footy in the back one, tries to muscle it out. Off the foot today. Strong mark at the back of the back there. Julian Ward, number one again on his own. He called his number again today. He puts it inside 50, couldn't hit a target. The ball just spilling over the line. The team setting up well around the stoppage and around the ground. Lots of space. Not many free men. One-on-one contest outside. Good old-fashioned scrap ground level once again. No surprise to see Gav Thompson at the bottom of it. Jeremy Burke came away with a footy, but it was smothered off the foot. North Beach stand his ground. Riley Burton again getting his hands on the footy in that defensive area. Mark Nelson, strong tackle. North Beach got hands out quickly though, they've come to the inside. Caden Cook, some good fists at the back of the pack. It's obviously out the ball. Caden Cook again, probably could have got a free kick there. Good hand pass outside to the skipper, Sammy Neal. He's given another to Luke Vickery. Little chip over the top, Isaac Richards stands strong under it. Next kick here is crucial. Control the footy CBC, which they do. They look long, they look wide. Tyson Pickard has run off his man, created. Jeremy Burke gets a card, yes. Puts it on Charlie's head. Strong mark by Jeremy Burke. So we put a marker on him early in this game, so I'm going to say he's no certainty to kick this. I hope they go straight through the middle. CBC defenders pushing up here, midfielders building that wall. And John Martin's approach, no go longer, but it picks up a couple of steps. It's a great kick off the foot, absolutely beautiful, straight to the goals. Lovely. Well, it took a while, but a team has scored a goal. 7 minutes into this third quarter. As we wait for the teams to reset at the centre bounce here. Scores are CBC 2 goals 3.15, to North Beach 2 goals 4.16. This is what we like about Grand Final. It's a nice tight contest. Hopefully CBC come away with it. Mark Nelson again winning the tap. He's been the dominant ruckman today, often following up his own football. Get on this occasion, he does. Didn't quite pick it up. CBC win the free kick. Timmy Stevens with the ball, putting it forward. I believe Bailey Holman's on the lead. Flies forward. Strong mark taken on North Beach. Knew the pressure was coming from behind, but stood his ground. And we don't mind seeing the helmet out there either. Number 14 slipping through the pack. Again, all that sunscreen making it well lubricated. Uses it nicely inside. I look down to my right, I see Preston Hinch, the water boy, standing still, haven't seen him move for 5 minutes. He's first to make it out. Side 50 for 3 minutes of CBC. North Beach doing well not to let them get a quick kick away. Preston Hinch and the Waterboy has made it to the other side of the field. Decided to stand still over there. A bit more of a sunny patch, I do believe. Standing with Ned Brennan. We'll see two Waterboys within 5 metres of each other for the same team. Pretty absolutely nothing. North Beach come away, they're through the middle of the ground. They put it forward. Caden Coulson, good diving chest mark. On his knees, not for the first time I've heard. Uses it well. Jeremy Burke. Spectators take to the field, everyone wanting to get around their respective team titles. The coach is giving their last minute addresses. So we'll be back in about 6-7 minutes for the start of the last quarter. Once again, the score is North Beach 5-4-34 to Fremantle CBC, 2-3-15. he runs to the back for a well under us. Once again, it's important for CBC not to drop their heads here and not let North Beach run away with some momentum. We'll start the next centre bounce. Isaac Richards will contest the rock. On the ball is Gav Thompson, Aaron Meadowcroft and Jeremy Burke at his feet. The score is now 6-5-41 in North Beach's favour to CBC's 2-3-15. One of the few occasions where I've actually seen the Colts older than their boundary umpires. Throughout the season we often do get the very young ones. The ball is thrown up. Isaac Richards win the tap, struck his own footy. And again, can't quite get it out of there. Luke Vex runs it on the boot. Jeremy Burke chasing hard. Joey Early beats all covers. Turns around, whips it onto his right. Lovely kick out in front. Jade couldn't quite hold the mark. North Beach number one again runs away with it. Swing onto his left foot. Uses it well. They play on. Down the far wing. Another left footer uses it well. This will go over and Caden takes it back. Well done. Looks in board, there are options on. This is the longest one, Aaron Meadowcroft. Couldn't quite hold the mark, but CBC do have the numbers. Gav Thompson, throws him on the boot, smothered. Ball still up for grabs. Good tackle early from Jeremy Burke. North Beach get away with it. Takes off the boot, over the hard and wide for him. Adam Sweeter leads the run. Now pass up to Aiden Redmond. Kicks it towards goal, it comes off as a bit of a torpedo and goes in. Oh, I don't mind seeing that at all. Absolutely, not a good barrel. Especially when it's a goal. It's good to see the tape on his legs having impact finally. Timmy Stevens entering the middle. CBC on this occasion now. James Kelly comes off. Bailey Holland running towards the forward line will be ruling that missed goal late in the third. So we see 3-3-21. Still trailing North Beach 6-5-41. Only 5 minutes into this quarter. Umpires are set, the ball is in the air. No real winner out of that ruck tap. Ball again spills the ground and everyone jumps on it, ready to go again. And every bit of time that passes is in North Beach's favour here, so CBC needs to do everything they can to get this ball moving forward. Well, North Beach has dived on the football here. Umpire's called play on, the ball has spilled out. We'll have another ball up. Isaac Richards wins the tap quite comfortably, gets the footy back himself. Little hand pass out, Hayden Redmond is there. Coughs up the footy, but Timmy Stevens gives a bump. Probably should have gone the ball on that occasion. Isaac Richards, good follow-up. Timmy, better hit. North Beach couldn't get away with it there. Takes the tap, the footy is tapping immediately. Everybody's quiet. Adam Sweeter takes a mark, but not given. Probably a bit stiff there on that occasion. Ball's tucked in more than North Beach's favour. Anyone has a free, no one really to give it to, just throws it forward. Riley Burton in front of his man, did well again. Could have popped one high there, and he does. I have seen it. Doesn't have a lot of options on that field. Pushes out in front of Bailey Holland. Couldn't get there. The ball's still over for a boundary. from off beach, straight back inside. Couldn't hold the mark, but I have the numbers there again. Want to get towards the hot spot, 40 out. Strong grab taken. Got a nice little crowd there. Not his fault, kick was good. Bonin's big. Getting the very long one up here. Probably more taking up time than anything else. So you need to have some sort of fight back here. Let's put all the left forward through, I think it's not in. Let's have a minute. Once again, I haven't seen many drop punts, but kicks are effective nonetheless. Down your umpires maintaining their immense high speed today. Score of 7-6-48 North Beach to Freo CBC's 3-3-21. Ball is up. I haven't seen Mark Nelson for a while, but Richard's still contesting the ruck. There may be something going on with Mark's shoulder.
Wheels one, ducks another, tackle by two, gets the hands out. File, sockers it. The mark is held, no, it's dropped by Bailey Holman. But he fights hard. Nick Fox in support with him. The ball is held in. 12 minutes gone of this quarter. CBC with a bit of ground to make up. 8 minutes remaining. CBC's goal. No one can grab clear possession of this football. Ball goes towards the goal square. Josh Goodwin 3-on-1 against him there. He's doing well. Needs to try and hold this in if he can, or win it himself. So push down for support, but it's not going to come over the football. Ball the old forward, kick, and Liam Johnson is in support. Nice kick in ball to Aaron Meadowcroft. Plays on, gives a hand pass inside, classic Pinard. Kick goes inside 50. Bailey Holman. Well, strong grab. A little bit of a breeze, I'm not sure if he's got this distance in him. Maybe looking to pass this off. Nick Fox is lurking. Looking around, making sure no opponent's seen. He's asking for the football. He's ignored. Good decision. He's backing himself in here. He kicks from about 47.
fires, and this time he's taken up. Looks inboard, Luke Vickery is there. He grabs it, will have Polberg on the outside, doesn't use him. Chad Sims waited for the footy instead of attacking at it. Drawn one out there. Offense come away with it. Now got a little one over the top, which they use. Couldn't hit the target. He's got plenty of time. Kyle Merko leaves his opponent to influence. Had to. North Beach inside 50. They've got options on. Again, it's a target. Riley Burton is there at the spill. Decides to come back inboard. Probably not his best decision. North Beach come away with a goal. We're just under 3 minutes remaining. It will be hard for Burton to see if he closes his gap. Never say never, but again, with the speed of these boundary umpires, no stop clock, and the margin, it's going to be very, very difficult. Last few interchange rotations being made, you'd think. North Beach. 8 goals, 6, 54, lead 3SWC, 3 goals, 5, 23. Second half has been all North Beach to their credit. They've fought hard. SWC has won mostly inside football, but North Beach on the outside have done well. A little bit of biff going on in the middle. The umpire resets. Caden flies. No one goes away with it. North Beach, little hands out. Number one again. Uses a well from the front. Good pressure from 17 defenders here. Nick Patat. Bouncing footy. Couldn't control it. Does spill over the line again. Another boundary showing. Does wait for the boundary umpire to get there. Again, recapping the score 54 to 23 in favour of North Beach. Only around 60 seconds remaining in this game. As the ball comes in. Adam Sarita taking the contest. Good strong tackle from the skipper Sonny Neal there. The umpire will reset. So North Beach players down on the bench, starting to celebrate. Two congratulations from the crowd already. Taking a saving mark there. Good use up the middle. Grand Merkoff uses foot instead of his hands. That's not made to market. North Beach again getting thrown well here by Wilson. Only about 20 seconds remaining. There will be no further play. Every North Beach player getting around that kick. Why not? Congratulations, they've won a grand final. Siren goes. Very sexy. Devastated. North Beach ecstatic. Well, it's not what we wanted to see from my end, but well done to North Beach. The best team comes away with it on the day. Final score, 9 goals, 6, 60. To Freo CBC's 3-5-23. North Beach did control the footy for most of the second half after CBC couldn't capitalise early in the first, but you just can't win a game before playing one quarter. Effort was there, skills learned from both sides, a lot of drop marks today, not the best kicking, but in the end the better team came away with a win. Silly Freo CBC coach goes straight over to North Beach bench to congratulate them. He's got a big day ahead of him, Tim Silly. He's assistant coach for Freo CBC's league side, taking on University in the A-grade.
And that's where we'll leave you. A reminder, Fremantle CBC going down to North Beach, 9660 to CBC's 3523. Thank you for listening. Enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you.
Thank you.